experienced this.
And I'm eating fun dip. It's such a fun dip. I got a dipstick. I put it in it. sour.
Oh.
Sweet. Thought forms, deities, and the creation of the world. So the idea is that group consciousness creates an unconscious level entity through belief and will. Shared idea or understanding of a manifestation. So you get a notion of this godlike creature doing different godlike things. He gets a god name and God people. You know, like the Hebrews. And the Christians. The Islam. Buddhist. Buddha. Funny thing. So anyway, you get all these people together to put together this idea of malevolence. I think that's the right word. Malevolent creature that exists in energy and memory, thought. They made the tome, you know, they made the Bible. Within the pages of the Bible, he resides as the code, the construct, the script to the manifestation that everybody knows and reinforces. In the events of air, hold on. Just a little too hot. Don't, because they believe